Crime Stoppers alert on 16 WAPT helped police make an arrest in a robbery just a few hours ago. Last night at 10, we showed you this surveillance picture of a man police say walked into a Flowood jewelry store and stole a diamond ring. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite is live in the studio with how police caught that suspect. Catherine.
Stephanie, that same man went to another jewelry store and the owner noticed him from the picture she saw on our news. That's when she called police. Now take a look at this surveillance video from yesterday. This is a man who police think made off with that $11,000 diamond ring. He came in claiming he wanted to buy a ring for his fiance. When the owner showed him two rings, he turned his back for a few seconds. Then when he looked up, he saw the man driving away and the ring was gone.
Well, naturally, it cuts into your profit margin that you have with it, because this is a diamond that, although we can't sell it now, we have to pay for it.
That's an expensive lesson, but like Dave Ramsey says, it was stupid tax. I paid my stupid tax yesterday. I will be more vigilant in the future.
Now, this is a replica of the ring the robber got away with, and police say he left his fingerprints all over the glass cases. That's the evidence they're hoping can connect the suspect they've arrested to the crime. The owners of the Flowood jewelry still don't have their $11,000 diamond ring back tonight. Brad?